Oh, hey, how you doing? Professor Hiccup here. Today we're going to do a music reaction video, and we're going to be doing Cakra Khan, and I think it's also See You on Wednesday. I think it's two groups doing the Tennessee Whiskey song, which is a Chris Stapleton cover. This was a special request from Lalia. We're going to see what this is all about. Before we get into this though, do me a favor. If you are new to my channel, check out my other content. Got lots of content. And if by chance you like what's on my channel, feel free to subscribe. Speaking of free, it is free to subscribe to this channel or their channel or any channel for that fact. Subscribing costs you absolutely nothing. Not only that, subscribing is actually good for your health, good for the environment, and it's getting approved. So I'm just saying, it's a win-win for everyone. All right, so let's get into this. This is See You on Wednesday / Cakra Khan. There's an American artist by the name of Cakra Khan, so I'm trying to say it right. Tennessee Whiskey, the Chris Stapleton cover. This is a live session. Let's get into this and enjoy it. Now, I do know the song Tennessee Whiskey by Chris Stapleton, so that's not a first time for me hearing that.
Never let your glass empty, ever.
Here's buddy.
I used to spend my nights out in a ballroom. Liquor was the only love I known.
Pause right there. Wasn't ready for that voice. Okay. He's got that raspy, cool, bluesy voice. Very close to Joe Cocker and Jelly Roll. As a matter of fact, if you took Jelly Roll and Joe Cocker, put them together, very close to what this gentleman sounds like. I wasn't ready for that. I was expecting, you know, a high voice like Chris Stapleton's. But I'm totally happy so far. Love the style.
Liquor was the only love I know. But when you rescue me from reaching for the bottom and drown me back from being too far gone.
All right, before we do that next part, yeah, this voice is killer. Absolutely killer. I love the raspiness. Pretty much any singer, if they got a cool raspiness, I'm going to listen to it. He's got it 100%. And like I said, it was a very pleasant surprise. I wasn't expecting this in the least. So let's continue with this.
And strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass. The simple places. Yeah, yeah. For the bottom of my bottle, always try.
I got goosebumps on that one. I don't know why, but I absolutely love this guy's voice. Absolutely awesome. And I love the fact that the band, they're just having a good time and he's even giggling. And this is what's great about live sessions is that, you know, it doesn't have to be perfect when you do a live session, but, you know, you can make it your own, and that 100% it's their own.
Mm-hmm. But when you pour out your heart, I didn't waste it, no, I won't. Yes, 'cause there's nothing like your love to get me high.
Before I get into the instrumental, all right, song's got quite a few things going for it. First of all, the guy's voice, absolutely gorgeous. You know, this is not a song that Chris Stapleton wrote. Excuse me, who originally wrote it, but Chris Stapleton reinterpreted it, made it more bluesy, took away a little bit of the country. This gentleman here is keeping it true to the Chris Stapleton version, but a totally different key. Of course, his voice is deeper, and that grittiness is just top-notch. Second of all, the band is phenomenal. They look like they're all fairly young, but they're tight. Third of all, he's got an AC/DC t-shirt on. That speaks volumes right there. I personally own about 4 or 5 AC/DC t-shirts. The only t-shirt band, or the only band I have more t-shirts of than AC/DC is Guns N' Roses. I don't even know how many of those I have. But just the fact that he's got an AC/DC shirt on, and that he's from, I believe it was Indonesia, he's singing a country song. This is a fantastic combination of all this stuff.
Let me introduce you, Raymond. Dizzy, yang megang kamera, Yaya, dan Made, yang kita.
Let's pause. Well, it's the end anyhow. All right, so yeah, that was absolutely fantastic. You know, if you don't know who Jelly Roll is, I did a reaction to his song where his voice sounds like this. Look that up on my channel, Jelly Roll. I can't think of the name of the song that he did. Joe Cocker, look him up if you don't know who he is. You take those two together, you have this gentleman's voice. Absolutely fantastic. This was a very pleasant surprise. I'm glad I got to listen to this. And do me a favor, any other stuff that this guy does that you want me to react to, please drop it below. I want to hear more of his voice, but I don't want to just do it on my own. I want to do it for a reaction. So right now, I guess we're going to end it. I'm going to have to say, that's a wrap.